All right, this is going to be my first controversial opinion. I know, I have an opinion that's different. Good. So, Pat God, we probably all know him. He's the guy who goes into random people's group chats and screams in his microphone for 30 minutes straight. However, I have one big problem. Recently, he has actually been doing better, because instead of going after people with hobbies that he just can't get his little mind over, he's been actually targeting people who do need, like, this sort of treatment. However, even his treatment just sucks. Like, it is just screaming into your mic, because without the subtitles, I don't think anybody could understand what his blabbering is. Without, like, the subtitles and just me closing my eyes and listening, I only got, like, a few words out of there because this man just rhymes with random stuff and screams into his microphone. And people want to praise him like he's the best thing ever, like this is completely new, even when his insults literally mean nothing to the person because they're going to go walk that off 5 minutes later. And I know this probably doesn't make a difference, but, like, why? Why even do that? Like, it's pointless. His stuff is pointless. It's just, oh yeah, let me get a person who probably needs more than what I'm actually going to say to them. Oh, you couldn't hear what I was saying. Well, here, let me just add some subtitles. Oh, there you go. You finally understand what I'm saying. Like, I feel like half the time, this guy will just do this to random people that probably most likely don't deserve the thing. But here's the thing, it's not even that people don't deserve it, it's just that this man is, like, extremely rude. Not in the way that he insults people, because anybody can walk that off. Nobody's actually gonna be traumatized just because some random guy yelled in his microphone. I just feel like the people that he does it to don't actually deserve it, besides maybe a few people. But keep in mind, that's a few people. Like, the only thing this guy actually does it towards is people with hobbies. Like, listen, I'm gonna be neutral about people with hobbies like furries or whatever you want to say, but attacking these people for no reason isn't going to help the problem. I mean, this man only created his channel because his friend sabotaged him, which I'm not going to lie, you know, that's an okay reason to start a channel. I'm not going to comment on that part. I think he's okay with kind of doing his own thing. But the fact that this man just goes into random, like, Discord servers and then just screams into his microphone for 30 minutes is not hurting anybody. If anything, it's a mild inconvenience for some and, like, an okay annoyance for others. It's not doing anything to anybody that actually can even understand what he's saying, because half the time he's rhyming random words together with random insults that don't matter. Insults have been a thing that people will use if they're actually mad. This guy will spend 30 minutes doing a script and then screaming it into his microphone. The insults no longer have an effect because nobody was even mad at each other until then. It has no effect because it's just an insult to the person. And here's the thing, the people that he goes after, he knows things about, so it's not like he just can't do anything besides that. He knows the people that he's going after, yet he chooses to rhyme random words together with random sentences with even more random insults. Like, I don't understand how people saying you're gay is an insane insult that's actually gonna hurt anybody. I feel like if this man would actually come up with good insults, then he would be half as good as he is. Or not even half as good. I meant to say that he would be alright as a content creator. But, like, I don't think anybody understands what an insult even is anymore. I feel like half the insult that people will give you is just F you or you're gay or something. Like, I can come up with insane insults that will eat people for days just because I said it. This man, his insults will literally just, oh, well, okay, he did that. All right, let me just kick him out. All right, guys, you want to play another game? Like, that's probably what happens after everybody leaves. Like, I'm gonna be honest. It sucks. His content's terrible. This is gonna be my first, like, actually controversial opinion, because I know nobody's gonna agree with me with this, but I just feel like his content is just absolute trash. Alright, goodbye.